Morning. A bit of an early start for us, as you saw, but yeah, we're on the Hayes branch. A line that someone said we really should bash. Well, today we are bashing it today. And we are going to be doing all stations on the Hayes branch. Now, what's cracking is basically Cannon Street's. Sorry, there's engineering works at London Bridge. So they are terminating all the Cannon Street trains off Hayes to at New Cross, and then they do a circular New Cross to Dartford, Dartford, New Cross, New Cross, Hayes, Hayes, back to New Cross. And the Charing Cross services from here are unaffected. However, we are now going to go up that way, and then when we get to New Beckenham, we'll have the Charing Cross Hastings train join us, and hopefully someone else should be joining us along the way. But we are not long due to leave off 465, 177 and 173. The next stop is West Wickham. Just approaching our first station, West Wickham. Ah, that looks good. West Wickham, ladies and gentlemen.
When you see one, you don't see the other.
Exactly. That was my point I was going to make.
So we're just now pulling into Eden Park, which is our next station.
Just approach our next station now. You won't see the link, so it's going to be a different way of video. Well, the station's inside anyway.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, today, as per always, look who I've been joined by. Him.
And? That's nothing, Dave. Anyway.
Simon, go to your right. Oh, wait, you can't. Ah, it shouldn't be too bad. Ooh. Another 3-7-6 set, and we're now just approaching Elmer's End. I've got an itch where I don't want an itch. Sorry folks, I thought we were here. Behind the fence there, a 14 plate Enviro 400. Sorry. A 14 plate Enviro 400 hybrid.
It was an Enviro 200, regular petrol engine behind it. Lords. Approaching the clockhouse. I'm sure it might be raining again.
Can't tell if it is or not, actually.
Might not be. No, here's. Ah, no, I can work with that.
Thank you. September the 2nd, there are no southeastern trains to or from Charing Cross, London Bridge or Waterloo East, while London Bridge Station continues to be rebuilt. This means there will be fewer trains into and out of the capital during this time, and the four working days.
If you get another signal, you're better off on that side.
Yeah.
Obviously, loads of, if you've got a lot of foliage in the way on this side.
Oh, it's all right.
First time he's ever done this line.
Definitely first time.
Yeah, I just pulled into New Beckenham. Oh, well, that's not too bad.
No, it's got one with it. It's got a refurb unit behind.
It's got another one behind it.
Thank you. straight into my shop.
Well, I ain't got a choice.
You only got like literally a couple of minutes.
It won't take.
If that. Do you have the camera rolling when we left, or did you start it before?
I just started it before.
That's Elvis, and now the brain right for me time.
Yes.
Elvis train might be diverted to Jack Cross for getting first class. Look, this is a mainline train, so I'd be diverted there.
Right then, one more. Oh, this looks like a good... Oh, you can see Lower New Beckenham.
Yeah, it does.
Next one home, are you?
Yep.
Okie dokie. It's behind you.
the weather's closing in fast. We knew it would today, unfortunately. But we're just approaching Catford Bridge. And quite clearly there is the bridge. Lol. Now, I'm going to look at that one because I'm pretty sure that that number is going to say... Yep, thought so. And
fair enough.
Either that or they can fight me for it. They will lose.
Sit my bag up.
Oh, there's one of them.
Here we are, Lady Bank.
I'm just saying, I don't think I'll get drunk. I don't know. It depends. I don't know. How is this helping? I don't know.
It must be down there. Oh, I underdid that one. There you go, you just see through the fence in there. That is London's newest, brackets, buses. It is the Volvo B5 LH Optar. Yes, Optar and Volvo have come together to make a bus. Evo City. It looks horrible, I think even you'll agree. As something beautiful gets in the way, the E400. I don't think we need to waste any more time on that because it's ugly. It's ugly as fuck. I told them I was allowed. No. Yeah, you don't have an idea. We just had someone try and abuse their power at at Lewisham. Apparently Southeastern don't welcome any rail enthusiasts at all. Bullshitter. But we've got a problem here, sir.
What's that? Platform lower.
No, the problem's right in front of you. Oh. So you have to back up a bit here.
just pulled into New Cross, but guess what? We're not getting off. In fact, I think I'd like to stay on this train.
Now this train has terminated here at New Cross, but it's going to do a New Cross to Dartford.
This train terminates here. All change, please.
Absolutely, all change. We got the 376 all to ourselves. Lovely.
We need this train to get to our last location, which is Blackheath.
Yes. Do we have to leave? Oh well. Route to 8009, Blackheath, please. Oh, let me. Video's blurred, what's going on? There we go.
Just too fucking safe.
There we go.
We will shortly be arriving at Blackheath.
Here we are, last station of the day, Blackheath. That is correct, sir, yeah. There's a couple getting off, but not many, so we'll just go.
Thank you.
just on the final approach into Victoria, and it is anybody's race, ladies and gentlemen. We're wheel to wheel. Nothing can separate us apart from the fact that that's going a bit faster than we are. I think we should have a miracle if the southern train is actually running.
We will shortly be arriving at London Victoria. Please check that you have all of your personal belongings with you when leaving the train.
You try to put me out of a job.
Four times whilst on the station. If you see anything suspicious, please report it to a member of staff or the police.
She tried to put me out of a job. Get going. I like the look of that Gatwick Express. That's not on the right platform. It's up to go to Brighton. I knew where I meant. Should be Brighton, Hastings and Portsmouth Harbour, but there's a replacement bus service for Luton, Hastings. 377151, this will be the unit going to Portsmouth Harbour. Haven't been to Portsmouth for a while, we should go to Portsmouth again. Nightmare to do on my bloody notes if I film this one. How the hell am I going to do this? 1947 London Vic, or no, Victoria to Brighton / Lou / Portsmouth. To get to the top end of this unit, that's ridiculous. I need to get my ankle fixed. And then the Brighton half, 377446. So we're now going to jump on this and it's off to East Croydon. Triple headed, now heading off to its respective destinations.
Just now changed trains.
But where it goes after for us, we don't really care because we're going to
East Croydon. Come on then, 455, let's have some. Come on.
Brighton, Lewis and Portsmouth Harbour. This train splits three ways during its journey tonight. The front eight coaches, passengers who require services to East Croydon, Gatwick Airport, Haymanteath and Brighton. You can be seated in the front eight coaches. Passengers for Lewis, you need to be in coaches 5, 6, 7 and 8. Passengers for Portsmouth stations, and the precise calling pattern for that will be from Haymanteath, Preston Park, Hove, Port Slade, Shoreham-by-Sea, Lancing, Worthing, West Worthing, Green Barnham, Chichester, Haven, Fratton, Portsmouth and Southsea and Portsmouth Harbour need to be in the rear four coaches, that's coaches 9 to 12. The Portsmouth train splits from this train at Haymanteath, while the Lewis train splits from this train at Brighton. Passengers that require services through to Eastbourne, Hastings and Orr, please be advised that there is a coach service in operation this evening due to engineering work from Lewis to Polgate, where train services resume. Please note that due to technical faults, the toilets in coaches 6, 7 and 10 are out of order, but the toilets in coaches 3, 4 and 11 are working. Thank you.
Oh, and who are we racing here? We're racing 604, I think. Or is it 704? It might be 704 we're racing. That is that 704? That's the Milton Keynes train, yes. That's Milton Keynes, East Croydon. It's a drag race. Which we are going to win, obviously, because we're better.
Branch. I think we did 12 in total, either 11 or 12, can't remember. Starting off at Hayes and then going to West Wickham, Eden Park, Elmer's End, where we met up with Toby, our good friend Toby from Bromley. Well, no, Beckenham. New Beckenham is actually from. We actually passed his house on the way. Nice house. Then we did, after Elmer's End, we did Clockhouse, New Beckenham. From New Beckenham, we did Lower Sydenham. From Lower Sydenham, then to Catford Bridge, to Ladywell. Then on to Lewisham, where apparently it's illegal to film South Eastern at all. Get over yourself. And then St John's, we're going into New Cross very quickly to go to Blackheath and then over to Victoria and down to East Croydon. Some boy racers having some fun outside. So yeah, finally done the Hayes branch. Hopefully that'll keep a few people quiet. Total of 10 miles, but I think it's worth every penny of it. Well, what it's worth anyway. And that then brings us on to what will be happening tomorrow, because tomorrow we go from the Hayes branch to the Brighton Mainline. I've got quite a few stations planned in that direction. Mainly all the majority stations on the Brighton Mainline that give you a Thames Link stop at, which are Balcombe, Burgess Hill, Hassocks, Brighton, Preston Park, Whifflesfield. Where else? Freebridges, Haywards Heath. We're also going to attempt stints at Gatwick Airport and East Croydon. East Croydon shouldn't be a problem. Gatwick Express might be. Airport even, I should say. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. So we're going to get ready. I'm going to get ready for bed now because I'm knackered. Look at this. What time is it? It's only 10:30. I'm an old man. So we'll go to bed and hopefully wake up nice and early tomorrow, a bit refreshed, doing the Brighton Mainline and then on the way home. So see you then.
I don't want to talk about it. I'm pissed. I am angry, I'm annoyed.
Everything in between. You know when you spend so long in a plan put together perfectly, only for some crummy... I'm so angry I can't even say it. But the basic gist, we're not going to Brighton today. Because Thames Link, or Network Rail, or Southern, or one of them, have overrun with the engineering works. Bullshit. No, we'll just get this one. 377-160. Paddington.
step from the train to the platform. Due to a short platform, doors in coaches 7 and 8 will not be opened at this station.
Okay.
Coach number 1 of 8.
Did you put it out the main line just in case?
Haven't yet, but I can do that easily.
Don't you dare.
Oh.
Don't you fucking dare. Oh, that's alright. Extend this platform.
try and get in the way of the fucking Plymouth train.
Is now approaching Brighton Mainline. Please take care as you step from the train to the platform. Due to a short platform, doors in coach 8 will not be opened at this station.
Coach number 1 of 8.
I mean, never a dull moment with Ian Paul Trains.
So we're going to go to... Where are we going? We're going to go to 7. Where's he going? Up next step. Who goes first?
Well, one of these two goes first. Which one? Plan. It's going to be 377625 with the honour, and that is going to take us to Ballon. So we've come to Ballon. Let's see what happens. Give us half hour here, that's all I asked for. Platform looks like it's been resurfaced. Here we are at Ballon.
Platform 1 is the 1417 Southern Service to 7. platform 2 for the 14-8.
Stand well away from the edge of platform 1. The approaching train is not scheduled to stop at this station.
For the delay this will cause to your journey. Stand well away from the edge of platform 2. The approaching train is not scheduled to stop at this station. Approaching platform 2 is the 14:26 Southern service to London Victoria. This train is the service from London Bridge.
Selhurst.
Mind the gap.
Yeah, we can do this station, no problem.
Train now standing at platform 1 is the 1525 Southern service to...
Give you an idea of how steep this incline is, that camera's level. Oh look! 455s that haven't come out to play. And an Enviro 400. My lords! Right then. Are those barriers bloody open? They bloody are. Oh well, at least these sides are stairwell. Have you got it?
So here comes our donkey to take us back to London Victoria. I wonder if it's 377625 and 377614. Oh, you wouldn't believe this. Look who it is. Got it. See, I've got my tablet in my hands here. Back to Vicky.
I think Southern O is this. Mind you, I think we're on a suburban route, so it's a declassified first class. Not that there's much difference between this and standard class. Apart from a fucking napkin. But we are done on the Brighton Mainline. We're now going to go back to Victoria, then back to Paddington. Not to film, but we are going to go take a photo or two. Because there's something there that we've been wanting for a very, very long time. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. I've got Simon with me.
Halfway to his path.
Yeah, if you can see just behind the fence there, you'll see a bunch of diggers. And those diggers are working on the... It's the Northern Extension down there, isn't it, Si?
Mm-hmm.
When the Northern line extends down here
to Battersea,
the Kennington line extends down to Battersea Park. I also, in the distance, do see some rain right there. You can just about see the strands of rain coming down. Doesn't matter, we're going to be under underground in a minute. So yeah, that's going to be the Northern extension. Look at the deep tunnel there. Get that, that's a shed. That's a shack. Get out of the way. There you go. See, and look southeast and want to come join the party now. Alright, last into Victoria is Rotten Egg. No? Last into Victoria is a pile of shite. There you go. We agree on one thing. Should be pulling in platform 9 here at London Victoria. Have you not got to Victoria yet? Imagine if there's a reason you're called Shite Eastern. Oh, they've hid you, so they won't. You won't see the embarrassment.
Oh my gosh! The last time I came here, the chocolate packaging was packed up. And then this drunk guy shouted,
"Can you hear me, puppet?" No.
With this power car for a while, and now we're finally caught.
done here now. We're going to head over. Oh, we've got Harry Patch over there as well. But we're done here. We're going to head off and annoy Thames Link, because they've annoyed us today. Dicks.
Here comes the Circle Line train. Train 211. 40, 21, 4, 5, 3 and 4, 5, 4. Full and standing. Well, if you give a seat up, we
find the gap between the train and the platform.
Many tunnels. We are 377. I thought they'd all died. Kentish Town.
seat here for the service.
So we spent the last few minutes in the first class zone of this, I'm going to call it the Revolutionary 700, because I think, with, certainly with this style of destination board,
it's the train of the future.
This is the train of the future. You may not like them, Stratford, but you've got to live with them. Over to London Euston. Easy as pie. The number, that is. So we have left St Pancras now. There's a Hellfire PBL or two behind me. There's an ADL. Is that an ADL? I'm sure that's an ADL. My lord's that bus. Now is the time to make our way to London Euston in 10 minutes or less. Just making our approach to Euston. If you can hear some at Lord's, that's because there's two B9s here. There goes one, Simon's blocking it. Here's the other. And then we'll be going to some of my laws, to some of my God, hell in heaven. That's right. A hybrid 400. Voice master. Ooh, Gemini. Get me on the 30. Anyway, we're just approaching Euston. We're about to go find our train. Time is... plenty of time. Alright, I've got some mobility. I'm going. Right. If the camcorder is very shaky, I apologise, because my right ankle, my troublesome right ankle, the one I bitch and moan about all the time, has finally given up. But it's 390.039. That's going to take us on to London Euston. Down, there's another table for it.
Former train of the future, the 390 Pendolino.
Oh, he's over there. What's Ali doing? Where's Ali going? Where are you going, Ali? Are you going to Glasgow?
Tunnel. No, what's it called? Primrose Tunnel hill there. Primrose Tunnel, that's it. Where are they? Oh yeah, just thought we gotta stop at Wofford Junction. Somewhere. Didn't realise this tunnel was that long. Oh, there we go. Haha, we've overtaken them. Well, this should be 390.05. 390 is day done. There goes 175.16. Lazy sod. You wouldn't believe this, we are on platform 6. Always allocating platform 6. Time is 20:45. That gives us 32 minutes to get our tickets to Rangeley, to get dindins. Bullshit. To head down onto platform 1.
The next train to arrive at platform 2 will be the 2110 Virgin Trains service to London Euston.
That's not our train.
Calling
it Birmingham International. We should go on one now, the 2117 London Euston service through the Trent Valley.
And London
Euston, this train is called 900.
First class
of the day
is at the front of the train.
Did you just say 505? I was going to say, if you said 505, the toys would have been thrown out the plan. Plab? What's a plab? Honest to God, what's a plab? Someone in pool class. Sam's coming to the front because pool class must be available. Let's hop off. Doing our regular 10 stations that we should have done, we only did 6.
the new look West Ealing, which if anyone does go there, please feel free to enjoy the view. You get some cracking shots of the HSDs on the fast line.
That's on platform 4.
That's on platform 4 and 5, yes. Same Acton main line as well, platform 4, the one you get off going to Victoria. Should have had an IEP, but the IEP never showed up. Then we did, well, we were going to do some tube, but apparently I'm not a recreational enthusiast, I'm a professional. Yeah, whatever. Then, so, after getting jobs worth by that twat at Paddington, went off to the Southern Network to do Ballon and Selhurst without any issue. Back to Paddington to get 43185, mega required. And then, see as how it was all Gavir's fault, who went and pissed them off at Kentish Down and West Hampstead Thames Link. So, all in all, it's a bit of a hatchet plan. But a hatchet plan is what we had to put up with. So, I think we're that fast, we're pulling into Rugeley Town already, which shocks me a bit. So I'm going to bid you all farewell. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you join me on the next video diary. You by now know all YouTube, Flickr, Facebook and all that, so I'm not going to bore you with all that details. And please do feel free to join me for the next video diary when we go to Belgium. That's the Horse Fair Health Centre. We are literally here at Rugeley Trent Valley. So all that remains for me to do is take the camcorder off Simon, walk down to the door, bear in mind hoping that I've forgotten nothing. Mind you, Simon will tell me if I forgot something. Did I forget anything? No, I'm good.
I'm going to film this out.
No, I'm not actually.
I will be.
Oh, you will be. But I'll be getting off this train.
And he will be as well.
So thank you all very much for watching. I'll see you next time on the next video diary when we go to Belgium. And in the meantime, take care everybody, because I know I won't be.